A Cycle Gear Bike Night, February 10th, 2023. It was raining about 5 o'clock, so not a huge turnout. About 60 bikes in here, and then maybe 10 in the overflow. A few more in the overflow now.